things have happened in her life. She can't go back and change things that she thought about and caused her so much pain. Her burden was so heavy that she wearied from the load. She prayed the Lord for mercy as she walked life's lonesome road. Forgive me, Lord, she prayed again, in precious Jesus' name. And as she prayed her final prayer, her guiding angels came. Now the light is shining brightly, she can glory in its touch. Its warmth is all around her, now God loves her oh so much. She's looking down on all of us, heaven up above. She sends us all a message of God's eternal love. Please, children, won't you listen and let your burden go? What you ask to be forgiven was forgotten long ago. Don't need to forgive yourself, that's up to God to do. So move on with your life now and let God's light shine through. Feel all the Lord's forgiveness shining from above. You're one of God's dear children, surrounded with His love. This is our new beginning. Past can interfere. Look forward from now on with all our coming here. Be filled with love and laughter. Just ready with love. It's one of God's commandments. Aunt Bird sends it with her love. It's one of God's commandments. Aunt Bird sends it with her love.